And that's news now. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later.